हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर लाइन एंड एंगल्स व्हिच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर अपकमिंग एग्जामिनेशंस। ओके, नाउ डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट योर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर दैट इज वॉल्यूम एंड सरफेस एरिया व्हिच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू एंड योर अपकमिंग एग्जामिनेशन पर्पज। ओके, सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज दैट चैप्टर ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस, नाउ वी जस्ट रिवाइज दैट चैप्टर। ओके, विच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू, सो प्लीज कंसिडर दैट क्वेश्चन चैप्टर्स। एंड नाउ वी टेक सम इम्पॉर्टेंट ज्योमेट्रिक शेप ऑफ दैट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इन दैट चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द क्यूबॉइड एंड क्यूब, एंड देन आफ्टर वी टेक एंड सॉल्व सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन दैट। लेट्स सी नाउ डियर स्टूडेंट्स, we first of all we discuss about the cuboid. Dear friends, cuboid is the 3D shape in which, and this is the shape of the cuboid in which length, breadth and height is to be given. Okay, in cuboid, dear students, in cuboid length, suppose that let us consider a cuboid of length L, breadth B and height H. Dear student, let us consider a cuboid of length L, breadth B and height H respectively. Then, dear students, then some important formula related to them. Then, first formula is total surface area of the cuboid. Total surface area of the cuboid. Dear student, the formula for the total surface area of the cuboid is what? 2 into length into breadth plus breadth into H plus H into L means length. Here L is the length of the cuboid, B is the breadth of the cuboid and H is the height of the cuboid. Okay, and dear student, the total surface area of the cuboid is 2 into L into B plus B into H plus H into L. This is one of the most important formula. Now second one is the lateral surface area of the cuboid. Which is what? Dear student, the lateral surface area of the cuboid is what? 2 into L plus B into H. This is also very important question, dear student. The lateral surface area of the cuboid is 2 into length plus breadth into height, and the total surface area of the cuboid is 2 into L into B plus B into H plus H into L. So these are some important, this is very important for now. Second one is the diagonal of the cuboid. Okay, second one is diagonal of cuboid. Dear student, the formula for the diagonal of the cuboid is under root L square plus B square plus H square. Dear student, this is the formula for the diagonal of the cuboid, under square root L square plus B square plus H square. Okay, now dear student, these are three very important formula related to cuboid. Now we discuss about the cube. Dear student, what is the concept of cube? Dear student, cube is also the special types of cuboid in which all its sides are equal, means length is equal to breadth is equal to height. If all sides of the cuboids are equal to each other, then it is said to be a cube. Suppose that let A be the edge of cube. Dear student, in cube, our length, breadth and height equal to each other and we take as A, say. Okay, we take A. Means in cube is the special type of cuboid in which length, breadth and height will be same. Okay, and which is equal to take as A. Now, the formula for the cube, the total surface area of cube. Now, the total surface area of cube. Dear student, the total surface area of cube into is 6 into a square. Second formula of the lateral surface area of cube. The lateral surface area of cube is 4 into side square. 4 into side square. And the diagonal of the cube. And second one, next one. Diagonal of cube is under root 3 into side. Under root 3 into side. So, dear student, these are some important formula related to cuboid and cube. Dear student, this is very important formula. So, please, you learned all the formulas which we discuss in that class. Now, dear student, we take and solve some important questions of your NCERT exercise based on cuboid as well as cube. Let's see. Now, dear students, we take and solve some important formula based on cube and cuboid. Let's see. The dimensions of a cuboid are, your formula question is, the dimensions of a cuboid are, the dimensions of the cuboid are in the ratio one is to two is to three, and its total surface area is, and its total, and its total surface area is 88 meter square. Okay, find the dimensions. Find the dimensions. Let's see, dear student. This is one of the most important question of your NCERT exercise. Let's see its solution. First of all, given. What is the given? Let's see. Here the dimensions of the cuboid are in the ratio. Let the dimensions of the cuboid means what? The dimensions of the cuboid means the length, breadth and height of the cuboid. Let here L is to B is to H. Means the ratio of length, breadth and height of the cuboid is what? 1 is to 2 is to 3. It is given in our question. Means the length of the, means the dimensions of the cuboid are in the ratio this. 1 is to 2 is to 3. Now let, let L is equal to X, B is equal to 2X and H is equal to 3X respectively. Okay, let us consider the length of the cuboid be X, breadth of the cuboid be 2X and H of the height of the cuboid be 3X. Now, according to question, what is the given? We find the dimensions. We find, dear student, we find the length, breadth and height of the cuboid. Okay, now first of all, now, we have the total surface area of the cuboid, na? So now we apply the formula for the total surface area of the cuboid. Okay, now we apply the formula for total surface area. Okay, since look, since the total surface area of the cuboid is what? Dear student, the total surface area of the cuboid is what? 2 into L into B plus B into H plus H into L. Dear students, this is the formula for the total surface area of the cuboid. Now, what I do? Now, we put all the values in this formula. So, we get what? We get as total surface area is what? 88. We put 88. 2 into L into B. L is what? X. Into B is what? 2x. Okay. Plus B is what? 2x. H is what? 3x. Plus H is what? 3x. H is into L is what? X. Bracket closed. Okay, dear students, now what we do? We put all the values as L, B and H in this formula. Now we simplify them. Let's see. Dear students, we cut these. So we get 44. So with 44 is equal to 2 into x square. That is 2x square plus 3 2 the 6x square plus 3 1 the 3x square. Now we get as what? 6 3 9 9 2 11. 11x square is equal to 44. Now we get the value of x square is 44 upon 11. Okay, now let's see. 11 4 is 44. Thus the value of x is what? 2. Because of the square root of 4 is 2. In this way, we get the value of x as 2. Now what we do? Dear friend, we find the dimensions. Na? Dimensions means its length, breadth and height. Now we put the value of x in L, B and H, and hence we get the dimensions of the required cuboid. Now look, that is the dimensions. The dimensions are L is what? X, that is equal to 2 meter. Breadth is what? 2x. 2x means 2 into x, that is 2 into 2, that is 2 to the 4 meter. And height is what? 3x, 3 to the 6 meter. This is our required answer. So hence we can say that the length of the cuboid is 2 meter, breadth of the cuboid is 4 meter, and the height of the cuboid is 6 meter. Thus, dear students, in this way, we can solve that type of question. This is one of the most important questions of your NCERT exercise. Now, dear students, we take and solve some other type of question based on cube and cuboid. Let's see. Now look, this is very important question of your NCERT exercise. Let's see. Now look, 3 cubes each of sides 5 centimeter. Here the question is 3 cubes each of sides, 3 cubes each of sides 5 centimeter are joined end to end, are joined end to end. Okay, find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Dear students, look, this is very important questions of your NCERT exercise. Let's see its solution. Dear students, here 3 cubes each of sides what? 5 centimeter are joined end to end. Dear students, in this way, here 3 cubes, suppose that joined end to end, each of side 5 centimeter. Okay, 5 centimeter. Dear students, if 3 cubes each of side 5 centimeter are joined end to end, then we find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Dear student, we find the surface area, not a lateral surface area. Dear student, if in any question we find the surface area, then you always find the total surface area, not a lateral surface area. If mentioned lateral surface area, then you find the lateral surface area. Otherwise, if write the in question write the simple surface area, then you always find the total surface area of the resulting cube or cuboid. Okay, now here, look, here 3 cubes or each of side 5 centimeter are joined end to end. Dear students, if 3 cubes are joined end to end, then the dimensions of the resulting cuboid is what? This one, the length of the resulting cuboid is 15 na, 5 plus 5 plus 5, but the breadth and the height remains the constant, means same. Now look, the dimensions, let's see its solution. The dimensions, dimensions of the resulting cuboid, resulting cuboid R, the dimensions of the resulting cuboid R, what? Let's see, length is what? 5 plus 5 plus 5, that is 15 centimeter. Okay, length of the resulting cuboid is 15 centimeter. Breadth of the resulting cuboid is same as 5 centimeter, and height of the resulting cuboid is also equal to 5 centimeter. Thus, in this way, dear student, we get the dimensions of the resulting cuboid. When three cubes are joined end to end, then in that condition the length is 15, breadth is 5, and height is 5 centimeter. Now what we find? We find the resulting surface area of the resulting cuboid. Since resulting area, surface area, resulting resulting surface area, okay, then the resulting surface area is what? 2 times L into B plus B into H plus H into L, okay. Then the resulting surface area is 2 into L plus B, B plus H, and H plus L, okay. Now look, 2 into in bracket L into B, L is what? 15 into B is what? 5 plus B is what? 5. H is what? 5 plus H is what? What? H is what? 5 into L is what? 15. Okay, dear students, here the resulting surface areas, surface area is 2 into L into B plus B into H plus H into L, and we put the values 2 into this, okay. Now what we do, we simplify them and we get our result. Let's see, 2 into 15, 5 is 75 plus 5 5 is 25 plus 5 15 5 is 75. Now what I get? 2 into 75 75, what? 150 plus 25. Now what I get? We get as 2 into 175. Now we multiply them, we get 350 centimeter square. Yes, thus dear students, in this way you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on cube and cuboid. Let's see once more time, dear student, in that question. This is very important question. Let's see. Here three cubes, each of sides 5 centimeter. Okay, dear students, each cubes of side 5 centimeter na? Are joined end to end. Dear student, if three or more than three cubes are joined end to end, then in that condition the length of the resulting cuboid is what? We add all its sides. Okay, we add, since 5 plus 5 plus 5, that is 15 centimeter is the length of the resulting cuboid, but the breadth and height of the resulting cuboid will be same. Okay, in this way we get all the dimensions of the resulting cuboid. And now after that we apply the formula as 2 into length in L into B plus B into H plus H into L, and we put the all the values in that formula and simplify them, we get our result. Now dear students, we take some other questions based on that topic, okay, which is very important, dear students, for you and your examination purpose. Now look, yes, This is very very important question. Now we solve some questions based on cuboid. Let's see some question. Dear students, your question is the sum of length, breadth, the sum of length, breadth and depth of a cuboid and depth of a cuboid is 19 centimeter. Is 19 centimeter and the length 19 centimeter and the length of its diagonal and the length of its diagonal of its and the length of its diagonal is 11 centimeter. Okay, find the surface area of the cuboid. Find the surface area means what? Total surface area. Okay, find the surface area of the cuboid. Find the surface area of the let's see. Dear students, this is one of the most important question. Okay, here the sum of length, breadth and depth of the cuboid is 19 centimeter. Here what I get, dear student, here in that question we get the length, the sum of length, breadth and depth. Depth means the height of the cuboid of a cuboid is 19 centimeter. Let's see its solution. Dear students, first of all we let the dimensions of the cuboid are L, B and H respectively. L, B and H. Okay, dear students, we let us consider let the dimensions of the cuboid are what? Length, L, B and H respectively. Then what I have in question, dear student, that is the sum of the length, breadth and height, depth of the cuboid means L plus B plus H is equal to what? 19 centimeter, which is given in our question, and its diagonal is equal to 11 centimeter. Dear student, the diagonal of the formula for the diagonal is what? You know, and under root L square plus B square plus H square is equal to what? 11. Now if we squaring both sides, then we get as L square plus B square plus H square is equal to what? 111 square, that is 121 centimeter. Okay, in this way dear student, we get two relation, means sum of its dimensions as L plus B plus H is equal to 19, as well as we get a result as L square plus B square plus H square is equal to 121. What I find, dear student, we find the surface area of the cuboid, and you know that surface area means total surface area. Total surface area of the cuboid is what? 2 into L into B plus B into H plus H into L is equal to question mark. We find the total surface area, and we know that the formula for the total surface area is 2 into L into B plus B into H plus H into L. Okay, now dear student, what I do, dear students, now here we apply a very important algebraic identities. Let's see. Since we know that, dear students, we know that L plus B plus H whole square is equal to what? A square plus B square
प्लस सी स्क्वायर प्लस टू टाइम्स ए बी बी सी प्लस एच एन. नाउ लुक डियर स्टूडेंट्स,
इन दैट क्वेश्चन वी अप्लाई दिस एलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नाउ लुक
हियर एल प्लस बी प्लस एच होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू व्हाट एल स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस एच स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू सॉरी प्लस टू टाइम्स एल इंटू बी प्लस बी इंटू एच प्लस एच इंटू एल.
ओके नाउ now what I do, well, now we find the what we find the total surface area of the cuboid means we find the value 2 into l into b plus b into h plus h into l and we already have the value l into b into l plus b plus h is given by 19 and we get the value of l square plus b square plus h square is equal to 121. Now we put all the values in that equation. So let's see the value of l b h is 19, so 19 square is equal to the value of l square plus b square plus h square is what 121 plus this is the total surface area. Okay, because of this is the formula for the total surface area of the cuboid, so we can write the total surface area of the cuboid. Now is 19 square
361 and minus that transform that side minus 121 is equal to total surface area, since the total surface area of the cuboid is what 361 upon minus 121, so 0, 6 minus 2 that is 4, 3 minus 1 that is 2.
Thus in this way, yes, 240.
In this way the total surface area of the cuboid is 240 centimeter
square. Okay, thus dear students, in this way we get our result as 240 centimeter square. Here sum of its all sides is given and the diagonals are is given, so we find in this way we write this. Now we apply the identity a plus b plus c whole square and we get a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 times a b plus b c plus h l. Okay, now we put the values of l into b, l plus b plus h, that is 19. And the value of L square plus B square plus A L square plus B square plus H square is that. Okay. Now we write the formula TSA, total surface area. Now after that simplify that. Now TSA is equal to 19 square minus 121 and we get the total surface area is 240 centimeter square. Okay. Thus dear student, in this way you can solve. First, you revise all the questions which we discuss in that class. After that, based on these topics, you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on these topics. Okay. Now, dear student, very small question. Let's see, very important, interesting question of your NCERT exercise. Let's see its solution. And your question is. Dear student, your question is find the ratio of the total surface area and the lateral surface area of the cube. Okay, we find the, and you know that total surface area of cube is what? Total surface area of cube. Dear student, the total surface area of cube what? 6 into side square?
Yes. Suppose that A be the side of the cube, then total surface area of cube 6 into side square.
Okay. And the lateral surface area of cube is,
let's see, and the lateral surface area of cube is what? 4 into side square.
You know that very well. These are two formulas. This is the lateral surface area of cube 6a square and lateral surface area of cube what? 4a square. And what we find? We find the ratio of the total surface area and the lateral surface area of cube.
Since the required ratio is what? Total surface area upon lateral surface area. And the total surface area is what? 6 into a square. And the lateral surface area of cube is 4 into a square. Okay. Now a square side cancel to each other. That is what we get. 4, 6 upon 4, 2, 2 is 4, 2, 3 is 6. Then the required ratio is 2 is 3 is 2. 2. This is our
required answer. This is our required answer. Thus, dear student, in this way, you revise all the questions which we discussed in that class, and you can solve, you complete your NCRT exercise. You solve all the questions based on cube and cuboid on your NCRT exercise. Thank you.